is out there, know that you're not alone. There are more of us. We're holed up in a safe house at a farm near Dyviks Ud Pier for now. It's easy to barricade. We have a few guns and some food, but not much. Maybe it's isolated enough so those things won't find us right away. We're not sticking around long, though. We're looking for a way out of here by boat. Join us there. Strength in numbers. Roland, Anita, Doris, Gösta, Björn, and Stina.
Thank you. Did come here. Maybe they managed to gather some more information then.
Be careful, kid. You're close to that machine base now. Don't make any noise, okay?
No. They were all killed before they could carry out their plan.
Damn it! Not another squad gone. Everyone is always dead. This is bad. Shit!
So, it's up to us now. We have the information that these soldiers died for. We can act on this. We can finish this. Right, Pontus?
Yes, right. Of course. Okay. We need to be really smart about this, kid. It's going to be tough. The notes say that two smaller structures are generating a shield for the command center. Take those down first, and you should have a clear shot at the command center. And remember that they are building more machines in there. You might get swarmed easily if you don't put a stop to that, fast. This is dangerous, okay?
We know what to do. The soldiers who went in there before us didn't. That'll make all the difference. I'm sure of it.